like drama. Yeah.
Here we go!
Ooh. Oh yeah, yeah, I was saying, yeah, like some kind of like drama show with, Drake. Like just like every episode just him being extremely depressed. Yeah, except it only focuses around him, like, he's like the main character. Have you seen the one where it's like an edit, where it's like Meek Mill as a guy? Yeah, there's an edit of that on YouTube. And it's like there's a song that plays over it too, like one Drake song just plays over it. And he's like, is that real? I mean, no one thinks that it'd be the first one. Me puts it good now, but I don't want to talk about this. Oh, you know what? Use it for a song. Is that real? Could there be anybody older than having a child? That's all the elevator. His parents love the show so much they named it after him. Oh, oh, someone's shooting at us. This is it, this is it. Ooh. I suppose we made it this far by just doing Deja Vu. We were just running in the 90s. Here we go, no! You ruined the deja vu! Here we go, motherfucker. Yeah, I don't know, is Initial D, Shonen? I don't think it is. Aw, oh, that'd be so...
déjà vu. I just been in this place before. Higher on the
street, and the noise went a little low. Or it's like, what if initial, like the main character of Initial D was like a character you play as, and like his moveset is like one of the weakest, but his final attack, he summons cars to like hit you, and the cars are like one hit kill. Yeah. We could be able to dedicate the goals to the devil. Yeah, yeah, but like concept, like, idea making.